the physician is going through the hiring process, they have to be credentialed for that hospital. So all of that pieces were manual. So there's someone who is actually credentialing that person by manually getting a lot of the physician information from the public website where their certificates or their licenses exist to go and capture. All of that now is automated. So there we are seeing an improvement about, we've gained about 8 to 10 hours, if you may, in actually reducing that time to hire. The physicians are more productive on the day one when they get to the site because they have access to all of their schedules for the month. They have access to all of their back office systems. They have access to their K-1, their state, their financial statements, et cetera, and the benefits information, all of that day one.